I'm Scott Simmons in downtown Jackson, where some restaurants are just now finding out about a citywide boil water alert. It apparently was caused by someone hitting a fire hydrant last night, but the notice is just now coming out to some of these restaurants, and these restaurant operators are being caught off guard.
Well, the impact on us is I would prefer to know so that I can keep my customers safe. We have, you know, building-wide water filtration systems. We serve bottled water at the table. But still, you know, when we're cooking with water, I need to know these kind of things.
No timeline when the city will get the repairs done and these restaurants can get back to normal business using tap water, but we'll stay on top of the story. For WAPT.com, I'm Scott Simmons.